Right back for more. And I have a flame pistol. Oh, now Claptrap won't shut up because we're not following him. I'm going to the graveyard to clear that. Oh, I see Bully, whatever the hell they're called again. Oh no, it's not, it's Monglets.
Which way did you go?
I'm on the map.
I don't see you on
I
the map.
See you next
there you
to
are. Right, I see you.
Get in there while I'm sniping.
I'm pistol sniping.
That doesn't exist. That's not a thing. Oh dear. Alright, get the flame pistol out and try this.
Oops, I didn't have reloaded. Words, things, kill.
That one's chucking rocks. Here comes another wave. Burn.
Horribly inaccurate guns are horribly inaccurate.
Ow!
A punch in the face. Shit.
Oh, this one's a puppy. There we go. Oh, wait. If I kill something, you don't get the second wind.
Second wind.
Got an achievement for doing that.
Huzzah. I thought I had HP packs again. I can't remember how to use those in this.
No, it's just pick up and use now. I don't think you can store any.
No, wait, I'm sure I had. Maybe you're right.
Maybe I am. Right, so that's the graveyard cleared. Now clear the pond. Which is just down here. Oh, right, right below us.
Yeah. Oh. Monglet.
I got Boogie 2.
These things can be shot as well.
More will spawn when one of us, by which I mean you, jumped in.
There's this.
Yeah, there's the spawn, alright. No, right after you. Don't think there's a way to affect my zoom. Like, it's one range and that's it. Whether you want it to be a close zoom or a far zoom. I remember how it's done in the other one. I think you just had different types of scope, didn't you?
Oh, something big.
Two big things. I'm reloading.
Yes.
Oh. One jumped up here with me. Okay, you handle that one. I'll handle this one.
I hope he kills you.
No, it's stuck. It can't actually get me.
Most efficacious. Bullymongs will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
There's health there. Or do you see different health than you?
Jumbo shield. So do I not have a shield already? So that just... No, I don't. Better. So Nami got a shield.
Well, how come I had a shield and you didn't?
Maybe I did, but I didn't notice it in my equipment. Let's have a look. Does it mean it wasn't equipped? Yeah, personal...
No,
shield.
You start with a personal log thing as well. It's kind of story related to...
No, so...
If you press it, it'll play a sound file.
Oh no, the jumbo one I just picked up is better.
It sounded it.
Must have had one, yeah.
So, shall I hand in this quest?
Yes, you do that.
He's not saying anything anyway.
Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche.
He called somebody a
quite
douche.
Quite the douche.
And he gave a quest to collect a better shield.
I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll
that's probably the best one to do first to get a better shield. And then also a bad hair day.
I can go.
It is the hat of a gentleman.
It is the hat of a gentleman.
Yet it's missing something. Some je ne sais quoi.
I want that hat.
I think some bullymong fur might do the trick.
I'm not sure bullymong fur will make it better. It seems good enough.
Rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
Okay, so you have to get the kill with a melee attack.
Sounds fun. So I should tractor some health then or something. Is that
tractor?
There's a tractor here.
It's a chest thing here.
Yoink. You mean a safe?
That's the word. Boom, boom.
Hey, how did Brussels suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really quick talk, Munch, since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. Right, Dave? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds.
Ponies aren't made of diamond.
So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
I want a pony made out of diamonds.
Right, Claptrap wants us to go to the right, but the two side quest thingies are kind of like on the left. The better shield daily.
Let's go to the left. You did enjoy that.
I did. But they don't have to move around.
Across here? Daka 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 daka.
Poke your head.
Really, really inaccurate. Really, really inaccurate. Ah, that hurt a lot.
That marauder on tops, and my bullets aren't doing a lot of damage to his shields.
far too inaccurate.
Stay still. Oh, I do actually talk. I told you to stay still. We both probably need to get close with that guy with the shield because my sniper isn't doing enough damage to the shield. Plus, he's moving around weird.
Yeah, he hurts a lot as well.
See a badass.
Take the guy up the top first.
Oh, but I've got the other guy down to his health. Oh, come on. There we go, bottom one's dead.
There's another guy up the top.
Okay, charging in now. Loot after they're dead.
I melee'd him in the puss.
Bandits don't have puss.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Integrate?
Oh, there's health down here.
Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
There's a bit that goes down the back here.
That's where the fuse is, I think.
I think I may really quickly go into
leave
the office.
Leave guns here.
Turn the sensitivity down a touch.
Turn it down?
Yeah.
Checkpoint.
Maybe back up a little bit.
A little lower.
Lower.
Too low.
That'll do. It's on 6 by default. I think 5 is a bit better. See if that helps with the accuracy problems.
No, it's the guns, it's not your aiming.
It feels like it's
that's
my
because
aiming,
of how good eventually you'll get. Character-wise, I mean, upgrades and things, so it has to start bad. The enemies are spawned.
It's alright, you do that. I'll just click loot.
We share money, so it's fine. As in money pickups.
Whee!
Ooh, that was a big bada-boom. Whatever you hit there.
Is that another one? No, it's not.
One more level and then we get our special abilities. Oh, ducked off. Stuck under there.
Where is he? Ah, oh, there he is.
He's going to back into that if he's not careful. That's not damaging him.
Daka 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 daka.
Come on, I can't make it up that. Nope, I can't make it up that.
Almost dead. Now he's dead.
Is there a ladder up?
Whee!
Ah, there is. Money!
Just at the top somewhere, I'm gonna lob a grenade.
Where did you get grenades from?
Bugs. I found it somewhere.
Ooh, there's a fuse on the other side of that electric fence. Just run through the fence. You won't take damage if you go fast enough.
Ew, found a toilet that had stuff in it.
Oh yeah, it's a form of chest.
A form of chest.
Yeah. I can't help but notice you took all the things that came out of it.
That it happens. Did you want the toilet stuff?
No, I did kind of want the toilet stuff. Oh, there's Bully thingies here, remember, and try to melee kill them.
I did.
No. Oh no, it isn't that this gun has only three bullets, it's that each shot takes two. That's what it is.
Waiting for my shield to regenerate, but it's taking its time.
Ah, here's more of those things.
There's the guy. He threw a grenade!
Run away.
I'll throw one back. Ah, I didn't quite make it. Are you going to be able to...
Well, I think there's three of them here with me, which is not a good idea. Ow. I'm going to have to shoot that one that's almost dead to get back up. Oh, it dropped something I can't use yet. Ow.
Oh dear.
Oh.
Sorry, I got back up by killing it.
Oh, I didn't realise you can actually move. When you're dead.
You're going to be able to...
I hit a little one.
Alright.
There we go, I've got that. Melee him, melee.
Down he goes.
Ooh, are you collecting Bullymong fur? I love that stuff! It's soft, warm, and really good at absorbing robot tears. Once you're done collecting all the fur, why don't you bring it to me instead of Overlock?
I overheard Claptrap asking you for the Bullymong fur you're collecting. As I fear he would do something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it or something, let me sweeten the deal. If you bring me the fur, I shall give you one of my finest sniper.
So, Hammerlock wants to give you a sniper rifle. I laugh at his offer.
We need one more.
If you bring me the fur, I'll give you a badass shotgun I found in the hands of a dead vault hunter. It's really fresh. You can still smell the sadness on it.
More shotgun smell of sadness. Not sure where we'll be able to find another one in this particular area. Oh wait, I see a red dot. Or is that a band up?
No, it's up on band. Top. The one that was throwing grenades at me.
I need that badass sniper.
Can't fucking hit him. Oh, you want the sniper, do you?
Oh yeah, I'm the sniper. I need a sniper. Because this one isn't cutting it anymore.
My guns are a bit poo.
Yep. We need to try and trigger some more bully thingies.
Bully thingies, mongs.
Bully mongs.
They're just mongs.
It sounds
just
raw.
Say it.
It sounds raw.
You'll get in just as much trouble as Ricky Gervais. It's fine.
Okay.
Apparently, calling somebody a mong is a bad thing.
Didn't even know it was a word.
Got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the.
Oh, he said shield. I thought he said sheep.
Meh. Fled to sanctuary. Are we going up or did you
go
up? You're out there.
You look like a lesbian, by the way.
Thanks. I do like ladies. So that's pretty apt, I suppose. You open all that. I will get some health back.
There's a health match in one of these lockers.
Oh. When did I pick up a grim rifle?
One of the Bullymong must have dropped it. Someone's talking.
So those are the ones that I've got equipped. 10. 20. Volt Hunter's Relic. Increases chance of. Ah, right, okay.
Increases chance of. Ah, right, okay.
Yeah.
That's pretty damn impressive.
That is good, eh?
So I need a better shield because you've been picking up all the bloody shields, but none of these are better. Oh wait, no, that one is, but it recharges slower.
Sell that one and equip that one, I think.
Well done. Now, if you could return to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Get rid of the crappy guns, get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. Oh, listen to that. Memories of death, an unsatisfying kill, no challenges at all. Interesting. I'll list tools later. Oh yeah, we got. Have you got badass ranks yet? If you press back, can they?
I think I do actually.
As you can see, people watching, I've already spent some of mine from another character, so I have a slight advantage.
Redeem token. Complete challenges to earn customization items and badass ranks. Badass ranks earn you tokens, which can be spent on permanent character upgrades that apply to all characters. Funsies. So I've got a token, so I suppose I could use it.
I would.
Recoil reduction, gun damage, reload speed, melee damage, elemental effect chance. I think if I'm playing this Whitman, it's probably elemental effect is probably going to be.
I would have done recoil personally. But
the way things are going, recoil. Oh, 1% recoil reduction.
I told you that they're tiny. It's because they're tiny free increases that are permanent.
Yeah, that's for everyone as well, so. 1%.
We're supposed to go to that thing on the right over there, but I kind of want to know what's over in that house over there, because I never went there with my other character.
What, down in the...
Just over ice. Here on the coast, just on the off chance it triggers a spawn of Bullymong.
Bullymong.
I figure if I say it fast, no one will notice. I see a checkpoint.
Oh. Flyers.
Oh, I hate flyers.
Rats.
Despise them. Take shelter in the building. Coming after you.
Punch it in the face.
Captain Flint's Three Horns Ferry. Wait here for ferry. No refunds and it costs $512. Ow. $520, I think it was actually. Can we go inside here? No.
I don't know if this is constant respawns or...
No, there'll just be a lot of them because they're annoying.
I think I got them all. I used up a lot of bullets in the process.
Yeah, okay. We can go hand back in the find a better shield quest just to get a reward. But as I say, we don't have the damn fur to also hand that back in.
Yes, and that's the way that quest should be dealt with. Get them all, one hub,
yeah.
Then go do them all, then hand them all back in.
Let's hand it back in.
MMO style.
Is that no, that's not one there. It's when there's Claptrap.
Kill him.
I would if I could. If at any point there's a choice to do so, we're doing it. With extreme prejudice.
Like those blue elephants in Star Wars.
That you murdered. The word you're looking for is yes. Yes, you did, Mark.
I was too busy paying attention to what the Claptrap was up to down there.
Oh. Oh, what's he screaming for?
Because he's down near where the...
Oh, so he's probably getting attacked.
No, he's not. Not yet.
Where is the guy? There's the guy. Whee! Turn in. The reward for getting a better... sting like a bee. Oh, it gives you a costume to unlock for... Would you like to battle with a midget riding
piggyback or a bullymong? Yes, please. If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong.
Midgemong? Is that what you said?
That's who the guy we're going to go kill is, Midgemong. That's what he said.
Good. Well, in that case, our choices are to either go kill this Midgemong.
No, Midge, not Midge.
Whatever. Or to carry on helping Claptrap. Does it have quest levels? Of course it's up to me, you don't make decisions.
No.
They're all level 5, so let's change our active quest to... What was it called? Defend Claptrap Symbiosis. Yeah, let's leave it on that and head to
Symbiosis.
The bay. Yeah, what did I say?
Symbiosis.
Oh, Symbiosis. Whatever, same thing. We'll just leave poor Claptrap neglected down there with the bandits.
It's fine.
I am fine with that. It is wearable.
Yeah, I'm totally cool with that.
No falling damage is excellent.
They should remove falling damage from every game. Assassin's Creed. Just whee! Splat.
Can't remember if we've been through this bit yet. Oh yeah, because this is where the fuse was.
Sprint. What happens if I do a melee attack when sprinting? Not an awful lot.
You do a standard attack.
Yeah. Checkpoint.
Best
try. Holy, checkpoint.
Mm-hmm.